Hey, do you ever wonder what would happen if Skrillex made a mid-tempo track?
It would probably sound something like this.
Stay tuned for the video to find out.
Also, Midtemps Volume 2 Early Access is almost completely sold out.
Yep.
So if you want your copy, go into the description for the download link and grab your copy today.
Let it flow. We'll figure it out as we go. What's up, everybody? My name's Danny Ferrari.
My name's Parker Ament.
We are Excellent Sound, and we are back with a brand new series for you guys. We're trying something new. We like to try new things, anything.
We got open minds.
Whatever you want to try, we're down. So we're thinking about calling it What If. Let us know down in the comments if you guys have a good name of it. So basically, today we're going to be doing What If Skrillex Made Midtempo, okay?
And Avicii.
And Avicii's. I don't know who that guy is, but apparently he's really good. So Avicii, shout out to you.
You don't know who Avicii is, dude?
Yeah, no.
Avicii?
Sorry, I just think it'd be funny if I pretended like I didn't know and just piss people off. Or no, should I not do that?
I mean, he's one of your favorite producers, and now you're just disrespecting. He's like a god.
Cut that part down.
He's a god
to
you.
Yeah, I know, he's dead too. Wait, Skrillex? So yeah, we're really excited to be doing this video today. We went ahead and remade Skrillex's remix of Levels perfectly. You guys obviously heard that. So we're going to be using that as our starter template today to be going through and making this into a mid-tempo banger. But in order for us to make some actual good mid-tempo, we had to use our brand new pack, Midtemps Volume 2. And guess what?
Of course we did.
All the sounds that we're going to be using today is from that pack, and you guys can go get that right now. The early access is still available. If you guys go down into the description, click the link, sign up, we'll send you an email instantly that will send you a purchase link for the early access, which will give you access to over 200 bonus serum presets and over 500 sounds, and of course the project file for our song Annihilation.
And it's only going to be for a limited time, so make sure that you guys get it before it runs out.
Yes.
And grab all those bonuses.
Subscribe if you're new, like, comment down your, what should they comment to win something? We should give away Midtemps Volume 2, don't you think?
Yeah, they should comment the next What If video.
Oh yeah, we need a good fucking witty name. So if you guys can supply us with a great name and our favorite one, we'll give that person a copy of Midtemps Volume 2. And then of course, the next recommendation with the most likes we will do, and you will also win a copy of Midtemps Volume 2, early access. Let's get into the video, bro. Okay, we got the remake of the remix right here. Obviously our goal is to try to pretend if Skrillex made mid-tempo. Doing that, the best way we thought was to remake one of his songs. This song of Avicii's Levels remix is insane, and we just wanted to do it because we like the song.
And it'll kind of give us an insight to how he was thinking about building the remix,
yeah.
You know?
Now we have it set to 140, which is the original tempo. We're gonna go ahead and go back and forth. I'm gonna do some stuff, Parker's gonna do some stuff, and we're just gonna see what happens and see if we can make this a little bit more mid-tempo, but still have the character of the original. Are we Skrillex?
Are we mid-temp Skrillex?
Are you Skrillex?
Are you watching Skrillex?
Do you see me? Let's play it from the build. Not bad, there's just a little bit to show you guys. We have these sounds that we can kind of mess with. So we're gonna try to do the standard tempo, which is like 90 to 100 BPM.
Yeah.
So what if we took off all these wubs and just had the drums? So maybe if we halftime this ARP, maybe we can start with that, I don't know.
Yeah, let's try it.
Let's try to switch out this sound. Maybe we'll use one of the mid-tempo plucks or something.
Yeah.
So Midtemps has a ton of different sounds. We're really, really proud of Midtemps Volume 1 and of course Midtemps Volume 2. I'm gonna go through some of our plucks. I think we can get like maybe a cool synth or a cool pluck sound that might sound kind of nice for this.
Yeah, a little bit more mysterious.
Yeah, put that down. If you didn't know, all of our presets are set to sound good at C0. We try to always do that.
At Midtemps.
That's it.
That's mid-tempo, dude.
So we're thinking that since the song is originally in 140, talking about maybe having the build sort of start to build up the tempo. So let's go ahead and automate that real quick. Here's a cool little trick, a little nugget nudge. If you guys are having a hard time with like automating the tempo, we'll put the max tempo to what we want the tempo to be, which in this case, I guess we're going to go with 9 times 9 is 180. So if we want to go to 190, then that's, who knows what that is?
186.5.
That's do 185. Yeah. No, so you put the max to 185. And then we're going to go put the song tempo to the low part on 140. So essentially, it kind of creates your sort of line here. So you don't have to really mess around with other tempos. You're just going to be able to go straight up. So in this case, we're going to go from the build. And I'm just going to go ahead and put in a little triangle line. And let's hear how this sounds. It's a nice kick. I think we want to, let's use a mid-tempo kick.
Yeah, American made, America.
Call key labeled. I kind of like this. I think we're in F, I forget.
Yeah, I think we are too.
Skrillex loves crowds back in 2012. So let's go ahead and turn those crowds off for a minute. We could always add those little vocal things on them.
Put some verb action on there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Diego.
Who's changing our metronome sounds, dude?
Unacceptable.
Unacceptable, bro. Who did the woodblock?
All right, let's get into some doing some sounds.
Yeah.
So we got all his sounds here, which I think a better idea to do is to put in a bunch of new sounds and then try to incorporate his.
Just That's put what in I a think, couple. Too. Yeah. Yeah. We can make it heavier sounding, too.
Yeah. Just like a rhythm?
Yeah.
This is definitely good for like a B part, maybe.
Yeah. All right, let's try some. Let's
I think
try
we
some
need
shit.
Some sounds
Bro, what happened to our mouse pad, dude?
I don't know.
It said excellent on it, and
someone ripped it off, dude.
The hell,
Stole
Diego?
It,
put fucking excellent back on this.
Yeah, just fucking here. CGI. You could.
There it is.
There we go.
Take a candy and come and get this piece of licorice right out of my pocket.
Come get these Sharon pre-shots from my pocket.
Come get them, but you gotta use your mouth. You can't use your hands.
Can't be using your fingers.
No, it won't sometimes.
I wanna try what I was trying to tell you. I'm gonna copy the MIDI from the chords, and then maybe, it might be too much, but I was thinking of getting some like weird, like turn it poly.
Turn
it poly like Danny.
That's right, I am polyandrous.
You know, and then maybe put it up an octave so we don't hear the. And then maybe put some erosion. And then we'll put this here. Maybe let's do like kind of the, that like chuggy sound, you know? The fucking excellent chugs. I kind of like that one, like this one. Mm-hmm. And then we'll do this just to get some movement. And put this over here.
Yeah,
just
fatten
it up.
To fatten that up, put on like a bass amp and an OTT.
Oh yeah, should we just do that and fucking go all out?
Some erosion and shit like that.
Bass roundup, eroge, OT tizzle.
Yeah. That sounds
bad. Yeah, no, I hate that sound.
That's good.
We need like a weird rhythm. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try these. Let's. Yeah, like that. Something like that. Do you like the muter or no?
No, I do. I do. I like
you do?
I like the shorter chord. I think it might be cool to put like a sound right there too. And it won't.
Yeah. What was this sound you had?
Yeah. Yeah, that's sick.
Yeah, maybe a little bit of this.
Maybe just maybe. The one wow.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow, but wow. Instead of, yeah, wow.
Wow. All right, maybe take these out real quick.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Oh. Yeah, bro.
Let's try that. What are those one shots you had?
That's right, happening, here? Bro. Oh, yeah. You got rid of this shitty sound.
You see that? See that, you guys? pretty sick. Woo! That's kind of sick. Yeah. And then now we need a B part. Jump in, dude.
Can I clean this up just a little bit more? Cause I feel
Yeah, sure. Clean up the A.
So instead of this, like, what if this is like a mid-tempo roll bass?
Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Yeah. So it has the same sort of rhythm as the original Skrillex.
Yeah.
Right? Oh, chugging back?
Yeah, I think it's that one. And then slow it down.
No, I'm thinking more like...
Ooh, yeah, that's sick.
That could work. There it is. There's the fuckboy roll. And we'll layer it. We'll layer it with some other sounds so it sounds
Yeah, maybe
bigger.
Some, like, white noise.
Like, maybe...
There were some sick ones in there.
You know this sound.
Yeah, dude. That's a nice layer.
If you guys want to get this project file and many, many more like this, you can get all the drums, you can get all the presets, everything that we made. Make sure you guys go check out our Patreon. The link is in the description down below. If you guys go and you click that link, you can see we have tons of different tiers, from feedback to our legacy YouTube tier to our VIP tier. You guys check that out, pick which one works for you. And if you want to get this project file, you want to join the legacy tier, you can open that up and you'll see we have tons of project files for you guys all to download with all the sounds and presets in there. And of course, our VIP tier, which also includes the project files and exclusive presets and samples for you guys. So check that out and support us on Patreon if you can. We really, really appreciate all our supporters. Thank you.
Let's try this fill in there. Where's that fill? Let's do this because I really like the processing on this. And then I'm going to change it to like... Okay, so here, I'm gonna work on this part.
Okay.
And then when you tag in, you can do what you're thinking for this. Let's do some of the...
The ya-ya works there too.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I like that. I'm gonna add some of those hi-hats back. Do you want to do your idea for the A part?
Yeah, let me try to see if I can clean it up a little bit.
Yeah, let's try it.
All right, sub.
Oh, doing your little pitch move, dude.
Maybe a glitch would sound kind of good in here.
Dude, that's I like that.
Better now. Maybe the next thing too is like some of these sounds, you know, you wanted to switch with some of the sounds. So we have this sound now being layered with this sound.
Yeah, it sounds fat now.
I think this needs to be something else now. Maybe do a little death pack real quick, see if this works. Probably not.
Maybe.
I almost feel like, ow. Those layer nicely together. I think I might need like one more layer, but I'm gonna jump off and let you jump in now and see if you can finish up that second part of the drop.
Dope. All right, so I got this idea. I'm gonna
what are you thinking?
I'm gonna
You're gonna make it Moomba tone?
Yep, I'm gonna make it all Moomba tone.
I'd be so mad if you did that.
Yeah, here, let's do this. Probably should just get a different drum fill. This guy right here. And we're gonna cut this one down like that. And then go up.
Do you think that there's a Skrillex mid-tempo track out there that's just never, that's like on his laptop, that's just never been released?
I think so, dude. I think so. This is the screech up, right? So here, let's try Danny's favorite reverb.
Reverb throw?
Yeah, bro. It's gonna be sick, dude. Watch this. I'm fucking on one, dude. I'm fucking on one. We're just gonna be snared.
Are you on pre-workout, dude?
I wish, dude. I would be fucking so aggressive right now.
That was cool.
Let's get some tom action. Tommies.
Writing music is hard. It takes a long time.
Yeah, bro.
Dead.
Back to continue.
That was not what you did with your mouth at all.
Yeah, dude. Back to continue.
Okay, that was the back to continue.
Second try, dude. And then we're gonna do my favorite, dude, that you fucking love so much with all your heart. Okay, cool.
Just bring in more, like, more of the Skrill mix.
Yeah.
Skrill mix.
Let's take these out first, and then we'll do... We could turn the Skrillex sounds into mid-temp sounds.
Yes.
You know?
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Yeah.
So if I go back into Serum here, we want this rhythm, right? So if we make this down sample...
Yeah. Yeah, right there.
The reason why this works good is because of the filter. Whenever you do these yoy things, this is a good little nugget nodge, is you have to have any type of filter, and you have to have a big resonance peak. So if I put that on a... There we go.
Yeah, fuck with that, dude, for the second drop, dude.
And then this little drive knob can move just a tiny bit.
Maybe talk a little bit.
Exactly, yeah, what you're saying.
You know?
And then this one could be like here or something, and then maybe this one's like up here.
Yeah, that's it.
Let's see what that sounds like.
Yeah. I have an idea. So take out the chord stab on the second time. This is if Skrillex was mid-tempo, you know?
Yeah.
He's not going to go full mid-tempo.
No.
He's going to go a little dub tempo.
He's going to stick to his roots.
Yeah, dude.
Like he should.
His grassroots.
He should keep making dubstep.
His grassroots.
And other hybrid trap bangers. That's what he would do. He would stick to his roots.
He would.
He would remember where he came from. Here, let me go to...
Formies. Yeah, if you automated the mix wet. Yeah, dude, there you go. Let's hear it real quick.
So we're in a pretty good place here. We're gonna go ahead and try to get it into a little bit of a better place, and then we're gonna play it for you guys. Then from there, we're gonna clean it up even more and then have a finished product for everyone.
Dude, we got some crazy ideas
in here, dude.
We got some
really good ideas.
We have like essentially four different drop ideas in there.
Yeah.
Going A, B, C, D.
Yeah.
It's actually A, B, C...
Seven.
Seven?
Four.
Four? I don't know. Get your phrasing right, people.
Yeah.
We got to dial in the sub as well. I think this is something that's super helpful for them. The reason why you do your sub last when you're writing is because you have to get all the patterns right first. And if you kind of go in between doing the sub, it just gets messy like how we were doing.
Yeah. All right, cool. So let's jump into it, bro. This type of stuff, sometimes you have to... Oops, I just deleted the whole thing. We got just like a little bit more organized, but kind of just going to go over a brief review of where we're at with the song. So the first sort of sound, we kind of had this original buzz bass that wasn't really working, so we took that out, and this sound really helped it come together, this like sort of chunk bass. We layered the fuck out of it. I mean, there's like four layers in there, and that really kind of helps with like the mid-tempo heavy feel.
Yeah, I think solo the main meat bass, I think it's this one, that's the one that really changed the game. That's the one that changed. We were like, oh, that's it. Let's get some chugs going, dude, you know?
And we were able to just kind of process it with some other sounds that we knew that would help it, some more attack and stuff. So, like... And what's cool is, like, we wanted to keep some of the original parts of the Skrillex remix. This isn't from the original, but this is a very Skrillex-sounding yomp. That is from the original.
That's the OG sound. Yep.
That one, too. And then, of course, this, like, death pack sort of, like, bass sort of thing going on here. There's, like, something I've noticed we do is, like, we have, like, a super heavy sound whenever we do mid-tempo. And then we have, like, sometimes, like, this rolly bass sort of thing.
Yeah, like the V part too.
The 80s like bass, you know, but like kind of heavy. And then of course a lot of glitches too. Glitches and then like wumps, you know what I mean? Or,
yeah.
Or wubs, because like that's like our formula, I feel like.
No, for sure, man. And it's very aggressive. Mm-hmm. We want to be in your face.
Yeah, especially with the, like that would be like a wump. And of course, we have the chords right here.
Yep.
And then we have this part two where it sort of just kind of cuts out and sort of resets itself, kind of fakes you out a little bit and brings up some more energy. Kind of going from here. We have that from the original. I mean, this whole bar, except for this. We wanted to have that. Oh, okay, yeah, that's right. This is a remix of a song.
Yeah. Play him this Skrillex part right here. So we kind of had like a cool breakthrough on this last part, and we had to kind of figure out a good, nice transition into that. We took the original Yoy from the top, and we wanted to kind of make it a little bit more mid-tempo-y. So we threw on D-Sample with Serum Effects right over here, and I was just kind of messing with it, and Danny just got fucking inspired. You know what I'm saying? And he, instead of using the Serum Effects, he went back into the original sound and started tweaking the Skrillex sound to make it sound a little bit more mid-tempo.
Yeah, that kind of helped out a lot, I think.
Play that sound, dude. That's crazy.
And it has that sort of like freshness. Like we were like, okay, eliminate Skrillex, mid-tempo.
2022.
You know? Yeah, like you know? How do you, and that's. Those sort of like plucky. It's almost like a little nightmare-y street sort of vibe. I don't know. That ended up helping out a lot. We had that really cool part.
Yeah, and then we kind of wanted to tie in that part with the original because you were kind of feeling that they were a little too
they weren't
separate.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
know, they weren't gelling together. So we went back in, we went to this first part, and we started adding those chugs that we had in drop A.
And that really helped out too. And especially too with like mid-tempo, it's very important to have, you got to really have like that specific groove. And this part really kind of helped bring it together as well.
Yeah.
So then we have our little chunker. Like a guitar is dun 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 dun. And then we also have the sort of spin on, I mean, it's the original sound downsampled a little bit, so it's a little bit more yo-y. So we have the. Right, like that's essentially from one of the original sounds and just kind of tweaking it a little
it's
bit.
Way better. More 2022.
Yes,
you know?
It is. And then we have the part sort of change here. I like that fact that it like it makes me go like this because of like the you know, like those little quick little pauses that sort of kind of help you out. Little fucking quick pause.
Pause,
and then you
dude.
Catch it, right? You throw it up.
You gotta be riding,
and then you
dude.
Catch it.
Gotta be fucking riding.
Yeah. What are you riding, bro? Who are you riding?
I'm fucking, this is the joystick, dude.
You're riding somebody's joystick right now? Yeah. It makes me want a hardcore dance when I hear this.
Yeah.
It's like a breakdown, which
no,
is really
for sure
cool.
It is, dude.
And that's a very, very Skrillex sort of style, you know, coming from a scene band.
Because
you fling it out of my face.
Some fucking early 2000s, dude.
Yeah.
Breakdowns. Sugar da dun 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 dun.
Sugar da dance. Yeah, so that's kind of our goal. So I think we're at a good place now. We're gonna clean it up and make it a little bit better, and we'll present it to you guys at the end of the video. Hopefully you guys like that. Again, if you like these sounds, definitely go check out our brand new pack, Mid-Temps Volume 2. You can get the early access right now by clicking the link in the description. You're gonna get all the bonus samples and all the bonus presets that we were using here today.
Yeah, we had tons of fun with this. If you guys like this video, let us know if you want us to do another thing like this.
Yeah.
You know, maybe it's Diplo gone dubstep. Diplo gone dubstep or something. Something crazy. Let us know what you think in the comments, and if it's upvoted, we're gonna do it.
Yeah, if you like this series, let us know, please. All right, we'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace.